Do I, as an African-American pastor, lifelong Democrat, do I have a place in this party? Or is it all about health care, immigration, and these other things? What about the things that we have to deal with? Bay County has always been a reliably Democratic county. In 2018, they went Republican. Saginaw County and Genesee County, Flint is still in the middle of a water crisis. The people up there don't want to vote for any Democrats. You don't win Michigan elections without Genesee County, Saginaw County, and Bay County. But there are union members who are meeting with John James from the UAW. That's unheard of. What will be the narrative for this party to get the apathy reversed for those type of counties that you're going to need to win this state?